The way what you are, Siriyama, Ombia, the way what you are. Just take a moment and remember our deputy president. He has a lot of responsibilities. Lead him to the Lord. Lead his responsibilities to the Lord. Lead his family to the Lord. Lead everything that he does in this country to the Lord. Mwinue mikononi mwa Bwana. Atujui Mungu atajibu maombi ya nani. Jibu maombi ya nani. Inua ayo maombi ya inue mikononi mwa Bwana. Inua kwa imani katika jina la Yesu. Mwinue kwa imani anapotembea nchi yote. Mwinue katika mikononi mwa Bwana. Anaposhughulikia familia, muinue mikononi mwa Bwana. Anaposhughulikia wengi ambao wanamngojea katika nchi ya Kenya, tunaomba Bwana akamneemeshe, Bwana akambariki, Bwana akamtundikie baraka katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we honor your name. Lord, we exalt your holy name. Lord, you adore your name. On this altar you have written many. On this altar, my Father, you have written many people, many servants of Jehovah. In the mighty name of Jesus. In this altar, my Father, you have written your servant. In the mighty name of Jesus. And now, my Father, we are in your presence, O God. We are in your presence, Jehovah. We are letting under the presence. Unto our everlasting Jehovah, we lift him unto you. We pray for divine cover. We pray for divine cover. We pray for the grace of God. We pray for the grace of God. We pray for the power of God. We pray for the anointing. We pray, my Father, against the forces of the enemy. We pray against the powers of the devil. We pray against all the attacks, any counter attacks of the enemy. We release the fire of the Lord to consume every evil. In the mighty name of Jesus, we release the power of God. We release the power of God. We release the anointing of God. We release the breakthrough of God. We pray, my Father, that you may let us stand again. That you may let us stand, my Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray, my Father, for a breakthrough. In the mighty name of Jesus, from today, my Father, we shut all the ways of the enemy. 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 Devil come in one way, but you'll be scattered in seven directions. In the mighty name of Jesus, we release fire. 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 In the name of Jesus, we release fire. In the name of Jesus, we release fire. In the name of Jesus, Father, we use him. Oh, my Jehovah. May you use him as a pillar of peace. May you use him as a pillar of reconciliation. May you use him as a pillar of growth. May you use him as a pillar of prosperity. Today as a church we are saying, the Lord, you are beginning a new journey in his life, a new journey in his career, in a new journey. Oh, my Father. As the Bible tells us, do not touch the anointed one. We are saying today, do not touch the anointed one. In the name of Jesus, may you prosper. In the name of Jesus, may your doors be open for you. In the name of Jesus, may all enemies be defeated. In the name of Jesus, oh my Father, may you surround him with the fire that come from above. And may enjoy the goodness of the Lord, the good health, long life, divine protection in everything that you do. For all the years he's going to serve people of Kenya. We praise your name, God, and we exalt you. Ebu tuinue mikono yetu. Tushangirie Bwana kwa nderemo na shangwe. Tumpigie Bwana Yesu makofi tumwambie haleluya, haleluya. He has done it. In the name of Jesus. Receive our love. Receive our love, Deputy President. Makofi tafadhali. We love you. Watu wa mlima na Kenya yote tunakupenda. Na huwa tunakufuata. Ama ni aje? Inueni mikono muambie tunakupenda. Na ukuje tena. Seti mketi tafadhali. With a lot of humility, because people came that you may